Hey, Eric, clear it up for me, because people were asking me yesterday, did you have your operation?
No. I wrote on Facebook several weeks ago that all it was just an evaluation appointment. That I was just went in, I had an echocardiogram, and met with the doctor, and they come back in 6 months and over and have another echo again and meet with the doctor.
I love when I say, Eric, clear it up. And
that's not any clearer.
Yeah, right, just because it's hard to hear. All right, so Eric is fine to answer the question of yesterday, Robin. Eric is fine.
No operation, yeah.
And I say it again for all who are concerned about Eric, he is fine.
Well, he has to get another echo in 6 months. That's what I heard.
All I heard was...
Oh, thank you.
And I was like, oh, good, he's fine. I can't stand wearing my glasses anymore. Because when I put my headphones on, my glasses compress against my ears and I get a headache.
Oh.
And I'm trying to figure out what to do about that. I wonder if I could do the show without my glasses.
Or get some of those things that just hang on your nose.
Or maybe I should switch those earphones where you just like kind of put them in your ear.
Well, there's another thought.
I was thinking of that, but I'm afraid of those.
I always wondered how those people kept those glasses on that just clip to your nose.
Yeah, I might be finding out. Might be able to fill you in on that. Yeah. And Eric, when is that TV show? You're doing a TV show tonight, right? What is it again?
Yeah. Legit on FX with Jim Jeff Reeves, and it's produced by Peter Fallon and Paul Bernard.
What time is that on?
St. Bernard.
St. Bernard. What time is that on again?
It's about a St. Bernard.
Check local listings.
Check your local listings.
What am I?
That's on FX?
Where would I check my local list? Would I be that interested to check my local listing? All right. FXX. Legit.
FXX.
Yes. Starring Eric the actor. Tonight, check your local listings for Legit. All right, Eric. Good. Thank you.
If your cable provider for...
Look at the work I have to go through.
Oh, no.
Now, let me hear this. What? If your cable provider what?
Does not have it... channel in a couple days, the episode will be on FXX.com.
All right. Thank you, Eric.
By the way, it's 10 o'clock.
10 o'clock tonight. Okay.
Yeah, you still don't know what channel that is.
FXX. You know that. And if your cable operator doesn't have it, you can go to FXX.com and watch it the next day. It's a whole thing. All right, Eric. Thank you. Eric, the actor, is fine and well, Robin. We were concerned, but he is...
Well, he made it sound like he was imminently going somewhere. Apparently not.
King of All Blacks, go ahead.